If you have ever wanted to perform a magic trick that is totally unique and novel, audio transposition is for you. In addition to being a great trick, a natural presentation is automatically built in. Now, of course, you could present it any way you want, but here's how I like to do it. People often ask me how long I've been performing magic, and I tell them I've been doing magic as far back as I can remember. In fact, I still remember my very first trick. I was just a baby at the time, playing in my playpen with my two favorite toys. Oh, my rattle. I loved my rattle. And my second favorite toy was my little squeaky squeeze ball. I used to have hours of fun with this little puppy. Oh, memories, great memories. Well, one day I was squeezing my squeeze toy, rattling my rattle at the same time, making a lot of noise, and my mother called in from the other room, "Daryl, Daddy's trying to sleep. Quiet." Well, I still wanted to play with my toys, but I couldn't make any noise. That's when I decided to perform my first mystery. I took the little squeaky sound out of the squeeze toy, I took the rattle sound out of the rattle, and I made the sounds disappear. Now this means I could squeeze my squeeze toy all I wanted, it wouldn't make a sound. Exactly the same with this, I could shake my rattle for hours on end, wouldn't make a sound. Well then of course my dad woke up and I could make all the noise I wanted to. That's when I decided to take the rattle sound and the squeaky squeeze sound, throw them back into the toys. And I did, but of course remember, I was just a baby, I didn't remember which sound came from which toy, so accidentally I put the rattle sound into the squeeze toy, the squeaky sound into the rattle. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Everything you need to perform this mystery is in this box. Now, in addition to the toys, you get the baby blanket bag, you also get the secret gimmicks, and very easy to follow instructions. There's no sleight of hand required, it can be performed completely surrounded, and everything can be examined. Audio transposition, you're gonna love it.